Jarmond is he's a good young man. He's raised by a single mother. When I had him, my life totally changed all over again. No matter what you're going through, still tell your child you love them. Because when the street get them, they'll have them start looking different at you, and that's not love.
Growing up, I got gang affiliated. I was dealing with some drugs, hanging with some dudes I wasn't supposed to be hanging with. 12 years old, you out here with people that's 20, 30. That negative influence, they'll replay in your mind.
When he first came and told me about it, I realized he was looking like he was lost.
This was after high school for me, or I'm going to high school just so I can stand on the block.
We spoke up and had a grocery store. If something else came up, something way better. And I love Memphis Rox. It's my second home. When I told my son about it, I let him know that foundation around there is a great thing for you.
Memphis Rox brought the potential out of me. Instead of hurting people, it made me want to help people. Instead of taking it, made me want to give. Because it's people that look up to me, you know what I'm saying? Like kids. And I ain't know that. I ain't never had nobody look up to me before.
When I see him working around there and talking to people, it just give me joy to see that.
And my mama, like, she wanted to see me succeed more than anybody.
Memphis Rox gave me more motivation, respect, honor, love. I don't have to stoop low to anything. Oh, dear Lord, Heavenly Father, in your Son, sweet Jesus' name, oh Lord, I come to you with an humble prayer, asking you to watch over my baby son.
Selling dope, that's not gonna last forever. That's not gonna give you no experience. You either gonna be in jail or dead.
I've been happier than I've been in a long time. Seeing everybody working hard, pulling together, learning how to love each other, learning how to live in life. And Memphis Rox is not just a Memphis Rox, it's a foundation of love. True, it stands for something. It stands for something. And it's gonna be here for a long time.